leaders. If other churches can be doing such a thing, I think the government will be relieved. Because what the program Seminary Adventist brought to our community, you can see the turnout that everybody loves it. And this is not their first time. They have been doing it for us. And
this is our host community, the Onibombo here. Our church is located just down the road there. And so this community has, you know, hosted us for years. We've been here for over 40 years. And the community has been very wonderful. And so we felt that this is the right time to, this is an opportunity to give a little bit back to this community that is hosting us.
And today our economy has made it difficult for people to have quality health care. And as a church, we want to fill that gap. Because for you to worship God, you also have to be in good health, in sound mind, and quality health for you to be able to reason and be able to spread the gospel, to go out and tell people that Jesus is coming soon.
Seventh-day Adventist Church is actually known worldwide. We are known worldwide for education, for health, and helping people in needs. And that is part of what we have come to do in the community of Onibombo.